Mia, I found the Lambda location, and it looks nothing like our tent.
Then what is it?
Just a fucking pile of stones. Hell, I really hope to find you here.
Calm down, cariño. Look on the bright side. If the map pointed to this place, its owner should know how to get out of there. You just have to keep going.
I don't know, Mia. It took me a while to get here.
You can make it. I'm here with you, aren't I? And I'll be with you every step of the way. Just stay strong for me.
I will. I promise. This rock again. If Mia was right about the painting, there's only one way. Is this my office?
The book was quite good, but people aren't interested in lost tribes, deforestation, or global warming. We don't think about such things until it's too late. They only care about themselves until tragedy strikes. People just don't care. It wasn't any different this time. No one took an interest in them, unless there was some money to be made. You think I'm selfish just like everyone else, don't you? Maybe you're right. Maybe I should have just given up.
What happened? Why are you here?
I know what drove us, but it doesn't justify anything. If not for me, you wouldn't have to go back to the jungle.
Mia, I didn't know. Mia, I drank another dose of ayahuasca and... But why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Jake.
Is that why we were here? Yabawaka have a remedy and we were going to get it for you?
If only it was that simple. I would have told you already.
Then why don't you just do it?
I'm afraid you won't get back to me, and all I want is for you to be safe.
Whatever it is, Mia, please tell me.
Please, Jake, just keep going. If you can't make it, neither can I. Let's just not bring this up again until you're safe, okay?
I don't understand any of it, but I know I have to find you.
Let's just focus on that, please.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Okay, Mia. I have something to tell you, but don't freak out, okay?
Why would I freak out?
I might have come across the Cayman.
What? Jake, estás bien. Te he hecho daño.
I told you not to freak out. I'm talking to you, right? It means that I'm fine.
And what about the Cayman?
I killed it.
How am I supposed to stay calm when you are charging at Caymans?
But I killed it.
Sure, but it could have just as easily killed you.
That's true, but I killed the Cayman by myself.
You're not letting this go, huh? Congratulations! You are the king of the jungle.
This is exactly what I wanted to hear. Over and out.